Hi Marlon. So as you see, we are standing in, or with my back, the festival ensemble Hellerau, das Festival aus Hellerau. And you know, last days we met each other at the laboratory of the Transmedia Academy to following our production or network creation process for the European Teleplateau project.
Well, other typical steps would be what you often see is this motion, this decay. When I was doing now, how to put it
on the inside. Like we can put the hand
here?
Yeah.
Oh, we have more light.
We have more light.
Yes.
Okay, so.
So we just set it up. So
the only way to get the trail is with the motion field, with the parameters of the motion field.
Yes, it's like a mode of motion. It's x, y, single floating point.
Okay, right.
And you can scale it to whatever, it's always 0 to 1.
So our partners came to Dresden, brought their computers with and tried to develop and understand the concept of body spaces, special concept. Performance concept by Klaus Nicolai. So in the last days we really tried to solve some technical issues for sure, mm-hmm. and on the other hand get first experience what are the proposals, direct artistic proposals for the performance itself. For instance, Hartmut Dorschner as a Dresden-based composer developed first sound examples, so we connected two virtual environments to each other and had first test how mm-hmm. these two sound examples have correlation to each other aesthetically. And
yes, it was the optical first orientation and
in general, you know, the European Teleplateau is about networked interactive environments. So we would really like to set up network virtual environments in public space. So our idea, or the idea of Klaus Nicolai, was to create one networked performance which will consist of four parts. And these four parts will have different qualities. Mm-hmm. And one hand will be that we are working with voice examples, which will be represent each partner city. Or the other thing will be that we are more that we will focus on more visual level with visuals from Madrid or from Norrköping or from Prague. Mm-hmm. On the other part, we think we will more focus on near and distances between imaginable presences or remote presences. And the fourth part will be the body exploration itself by body imageries of Jaime, for instance.
A new quality is an interaction translocal with different virtual skins, yes? It's another dimension.
Talking about today, yes. If it's possible to actually get this going on several computers, can we please try it out before we leave today?
Yes.
our upcoming Silent Art Festival from 26th of November to 6th of December here in the Great Hall of the Fischbühne.
Great, so come.
You feel invited, more on you too, join in. And yeah, the special, this will be the next big step that we will have all rehearsals for the European Theatre Tour in the Great Hall from 29th to 3rd of December, and each evening after the 3rd of December will be a public performance and a public network installation where all four partners will be in it. Connected, and hopefully everything will be fine.
Yeah.
We plan to have, let's say, experimental performance.
For
1 hour with breaks.
Quite a bit of research.
With breaks and also get in contact with the audience to explain what happened, what was the creation process, and afterwards the audience can join by itself.
All right. Well, thank you very much, and let's go before it starts raining more.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.